of milk and dry grapes. Banana and cut it into small pieces. So the first step is to put the cutted bananas in the jar. Then need to put some milk. Then we need to keep some ice. Then add the sugar. Then keep the ilachi. Now I'm gonna blend this with the hand blender. Let's transfer this to a glass and taste it. Then let's add some dry grapes. Please try this at home. Let me know your feedback in the comment section. If you like my video, please click on the like button and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Bye.